Hi guys, welcome to our channel. So we are again back with some of the job updates. Today all the jobs will be regarding software development engineering, that two software development one. So let's get started. The very first job is from Deloitte. So they are offering a role of consulting fresher, business operations, cloud engineering. So they are looking for engineering grads of 2020 and 2021 for their cloud engineering practices. So the eligibility criteria are you should be having. So the eligibility criteria is you should be having courses of B or BTech or MTech. Should be having 75% or above in 10th and 12th, and you should be having minimum of 70% in graduation or post-graduation. A preferred stream is of course IT, CSE, electronics or equivalent. There should be no live backlog, and there should be no breaks between any degrees. Also, the technologies that they will be preferring is C, C++, Java, Node.js, Python. And level is will be an analyst, and location will be Pan India. So coming to the next job, it's from Dell. It's again offering a role of software engineering one. So I have gone through this, but nothing much requirement is mentioned. Rather than you should be having a first-hand experience gathered during your internship or as a student job or any related professional roles. So basically you should be having at least an experience for internship or 6 to 7 months of job experience. Yes, again, it's about CAT. Now, since CAT has been over and many of you might be enrolling or are going to enroll or sit for CAT 2022. So here is your excellent chance. You can enroll for our courses on an academy for CAT. So the batches start from today, the kickstart batch for CAT 2022 2.0 and exclusive TISNET batch. Starting both from today, you can use our code BSW10 to avail extra discounts on this course. Also, an academy is giving a scholarship test on dates 16 and 23rd of Jan, where you will get a scholarship up to 100% on an academy CAT subscriptions for 2022 batches. So it will be for 1 hour, there will be 30 questions in 60 minutes. After the test, you will get a detail of each questions solved by experts and live analysis of the test by top educators and in-depth test report insights. So do check out, the link is in the description box below, and don't forget to use our code BSW10. The next job update is from Philips. Again, the role is software engineering one, location is Bangalore, and the skills that they are looking is you should be able to code and debug. The skills are required in C# and WPF. Also, overall experience of 0 to 2 are required. So 2020 along with 2022 batches can apply for it. And you should have the ability to independently design, code and maintain the software as per system requirements or as per team requirements. The next job update is from Yahoo. They are giving a role of associate software dev engineer. And the desired skills are you should be familiar with Java, Python, Shell, Ruby or Perl scripting languages. A front-end experience of HTML, CSS, JavaScript, basically a full stack type of role. Must have a strong knowledge of data success and algorithm, which all software engineers want right now. And they are only taking the person who are actively pursuing for final year of their bachelor's engineering or MCA. That is, you are currently in your fourth year for the passouts of 2022. So the next job update is from Copa Softwares. So they are giving a role of software engineer integration platform, and they are looking for people who have knowledge in AWS, Azure or GCD, and good understanding of security, access control, scalability, highly availability and concurrent. So it's type of DevOps, and you should be passionate about new technologies, trends and eager to find ways. So they are claiming to be completing all the process within 1 month. Once you get selected as a full-time employee there, you will be onboarded, you will be teached about, you will be taught about CI/CD pipelines and all, and the things goes on. So the next job role is from MasterCard, giving software engineering one, and there are n number of criteria that you have to go about, and you should be knowing about COBOL, DB2, and core Java experience. So basically, this is an experience job. They are looking for a person who is experienced in all of this for around 6 to 7 months or 1 year. So you can come here and check it out. That's it for the video, guys. All the links will be in the description box below. You can go and check them out. Also, share it with your friends, those who are looking for a job or want to switch their jobs. We also have a Telegram channel. All the updates related to the channel are put up first there. Our blogs, job updates, placements, interview series, and much more. So, tab tak ke liye, take care and prepare well. Bye bye, guys.